So, how are things?
Yeah, fine.
That's nice. And how's Deborah?
Okay. I see. You lured me over with cake so you could pump me for information about Deborah.
And feed you cake.
Feed me cake.
Evan, I was just wondering if Deborah picked up on my little signal yesterday.
What, when you gave her the silent treatment?
Oh, good. You noticed it, too. I was worried that I maybe was too subtle.
Yeah, that's your problem. Too subtle.
Eat your cake. Deborah react?
I don't know, Ma. I don't want to...
Just stay out of it, Ray.
I am, Dad.
Frank, you don't even know what we're talking about.
That's right, because I stay out of it.
The fact is that your wife happened to be rude. She humiliated me, and what's worse, it was in front of my dear friend, Hilda and Artie.
You don't like Hilda and Artie.
That's not the point. I mean, Hilda had just been telling me about how close she is with her daughter-in-law, and that for Mother's Day this weekend, they were going to a spa to have massages together with steam baths and body lotions.
Hey, I'm eating here.
And my own daughter-in-law can't tolerate me in her house for a knock-knock joke. I find that cruel.
Look, Ma, Deborah's sorry, okay?
She is? Really?
Yeah. Yes. I mean, she has a hard time saying it, that's all. And aren't you the mature one?
That's true. I've always been mature.
She's as mature as the hills.
All I'm saying is, what if you were the one who went over and apologized? Let me finish. What if you apologized because you're the mature, reasonable, responsible, beautiful one?
You're suggesting I apologize? Me?
Yes. Because you're beautiful.
Shame on you, Raymond.
Guess which word you lost me on.
Hey, is that last cookie mine or yours?
I don't know. You can have it.
Because I think it's mine.
Fine, go ahead.
No, not go ahead. Like, you're giving it to me because I think it really is mine.
You know what?
I don't care, I'm getting it. Give me that cookie. Come on, Deborah.
Deborah, may I talk to you?
Sure, Marie.
What happened the other day has really weighed on me. And I did some serious thinking. So, Deborah, I was wrong. Please forgive me.
Oh, wow, Marie, thank you. But you don't have to apologize. I'm fine, really.
No, Deborah, I want to. First of all, I'm sorry I came over when I did. I should know by now, by late afternoon, you've lost complete control of the kids.